The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Come on, let's go.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The EST of WWE.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest, the ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest, it's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great, the greatest. Get it?
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
I can honestly tell you there's only one question on these women's minds right now. Who will walk out of here? The face of WWE's flagship women's division? I imagine they each have very different answers.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, look at the classic abdominal
hip tossing her way out of a bad situation.
Got caught. Leg scissors, monkey flip.
Quick takedown there.
What's the best strategy in a match against a superstar like Bianca Belair, who possesses incredible athletic ability and raw strength?
Well, chances are you can't overpower Bianca, so you have to focus on trying to outsmart her. You have to pick your spots carefully and see if you can lure her into leaving herself open to an attack.
Attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Oh, clothesline!
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Oh, look at this fireman's carry takedown. Put into the corner now. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
She returns the favor there.
Whatever you can do, I...
Here's a pin for the title. She breaks the count quick.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Seated bionic elbow.
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And Belair is being broken down.
Nicely done. Picking her spots carefully against Belair and trying to outsmart the EST.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Follow-away slam.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
She's able to get out of the way.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Challenger eating up some damage.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Oh. Somersault plunge out of the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. It was a powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
Back in under the ropes.
Four.
And a clothesline.
Up to the top rope now.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Whoa.
Here we go.
Whoa, what a landing. And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal with them.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
The barricade.
Three.
Oh, face first off the post.
Four.
Delivered into the barricade.
Face first off the barricade.
Watch out.
Running bulldog. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Facebuster!
Now a pin for the championship. And a kick out at two. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Jumping Facebuster.
This
is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition.
On the apron.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Off the barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Face first off the barricade.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't wanna see this happen.
What a forearm.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Yeah, but Belair needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, the
say goodnight.
Kiss of death for the win to retain the championship. Makes the cover. Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And you gotta think that this could be a mental hurdle for Bianca to overcome.
Beautiful moonsault.
Wow, did that just happen?
What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
A second one.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
That's another focused attack to her torso area. Face first. Belair in full force here now.
Belair is showing no mercy out here.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Clothesline!
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Fez Crest takes him down.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Elbow smash!
Bianca telling her opponent, come get some.
Fuck off the top rope. What a hot shot. Look out!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Lands face first. Bianca gets rescinded right back.
Of intentions, and we are about to see just how bad.
This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders.
Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze.
This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Situation accurately.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Then here come the punches.
And now gets tossed into the ring. This could be big. Going up high.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Covered by the champ.
The challenger fending off the two count.
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Bianca Belair taking a page out of the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix's book with a client slam.
Oh, God.
She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area online, and she might have just accomplished that. I don't know how much more of her opponent can take.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
A big opportunity for
Belair.
Uh-oh. She flips it back on her.
The cover.
Oh, my, still alive.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Belair able to counter.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Continues the attack on the corner.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Ooh. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Bianca thinking big.
Get your cameras ready.
She misses the mark. We got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
What a battle this has been.
Uh-oh, the come to an end.
Springboarding up the top into the bulldog. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.